Hello guys, welcome back to Mandarin Minutes. I'm Joyce. In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to say thank you in Chinese using two ways. Alright, let's start. First one is called 谢谢. 谢谢, it is used when someone do good thing to you. For example, your friend want to give a gift during your birthday. You want to say thank you to your friend. You may say 谢谢. Please repeat after me. 谢谢 my friend. Alright, second is called 感谢. It is used when you want to say thank you from the bottom of your heart. The level of appreciation is higher than 谢谢. For example, you want to appreciate your parents to raise you up, or you want to thank God that give you everything. You may say 感谢. Please repeat after me. 感谢 Alright, I hope you guys know how to apply 谢谢 and 感谢 in daily life. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my video to learn more Mandarin in daily life. Thank you. See you.